I'm Jason Momoa.
And I am Isabella Merced.
We are co-stars on our film Sweet Girl, and we're going to ask each other a couple questions to see if we really know each other.
This is the Co-Star Challenge.
What was Isabella's first ever role on camera?
Oh, man. Damn. Is it Dora?
Wrong.
I don't know what your first thing was. What was your first thing?
First, like, on camera, probably a Claritin commercial that I did a long time ago.
How am I going to guess that?
What was Jason's first ever role on camera?
Maybe yours was that, like, Hawaii show that you did that you auditioned for. And you were, like, my age or something. And you were, like, the heartthrob. Was it, like,
That's close enough. Good job. Good job, everyone. She got it.
What scene from Sweet Girl was Isabella's favorite to film?
Her favorite scene to film was with Adria, and they're doing these little makeup things and painting on her eyebrows.
Damn it, you're right. Oh, God.
What scene from Sweet Girl was Jason's favorite to film?
Okay, your favorite scene was any scene with me because I'm the best co-star ever.
She's like, we're connected.
What snack or drink was a must-have in Isabella's trailer during Sweet Girl?
Oh, shit. What would you love to eat?
You made fun of me for eating these. You were like, what the hell is that?
I know.
All the time.
It was... Ugh.
And I even chipped my tooth on one of them.
What was it?
It was like sunflower seeds.
Oh,
it was I just went in on those to the point where, like, my tongue was burning. And I would just keep going because they were the spicy kind. Like, they're flavored.
Yeah.
And they're so good. I would just spit them all over the car.
Yeah. It's filthy.
And then one time I had a cup and I put, like, all of the leftovers into the cup. And I put it in the cup holder and Jason almost reached his hand into it. So nasty.
What snack or drink was a must-have in Jason's trailer during Sweet Girl?
Mananalu. You always had a Mananalu on you.
There you go. You always had a Mananalu, too. Right there. Ding, 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 ding. We both win.
Who was Isabella's acting role model when she was growing up?
Acting role model when growing up? You, maybe Jennifer Lopez?
Yeah, in the Selena movie. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. She's definitely one of them.
Yeah.
Ding, ding, ding.
Who was Jason's acting role model when he was growing up?
I remember you said that you admired Josh Brolin a lot and you were really excited to work with him in Dune.
That works for me. Beep, 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 beep.
What is the one thing that Isabella could never live without?
Her dogs.
This is so true. Damn it.
What is one thing that Jason could never live without?
Your kids. Your kids.
Wow, yeah, of course.
But also your guitar, also your big truck that you drive everywhere for some reason.
It's my home.
Yeah, it's your home. You can't live without your home.
What is Isabella's favorite hobby?
Singing and dancing.
Yes, you got me.
What is Jason's favorite hobby?
Yours is like collecting old stuff. I call him the Little Mermaid. He collects all the stuff, like, and it's usually like old stuff. He likes it when it looks like it's been used a bunch.
Dead on. Got me pegged, man.
Screw Aquaman. He's the Little Mermaid.
It's amazing I have a new shirt on and I got new pants on.
You do?
I do, but I made them, so, you know.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Okay.
To get ready for a crazy day on set, what artist does Isabella listen to?
Our music tastes are quite different.
I don't even know Kid Cudi over here. I don't even know like all the things she listens to. It's just too much.
To get ready for a crazy day on set, what artist does Jason listen to?
I'd say, yeah, like anything that's rock genre or down south, like something that sounds like that.
What stunt or action move was Isabella's favorite from Sweet Girl?
Obviously pulling my man bun back and choking me out. Bango!
What stunt or action move was Jason's favorite from Sweet Girl?
I think you liked maybe the boxing scenes? The driving. The car stunts. Whatever this is, he liked it.
The single-use plastic, choking him out.
You like that the most?
Yeah, because I killed him with single-use plastic. I'm trying to save the world here.
Oh, I'm dead. You are really... If there's anyone who walks the walk and talks the talk, it's you. You've been doing it all. Check out Sweet Girl only on Netflix.